This one's for you. This one's for you. I think I made it. So I was able to get a little sneak peek before my roommate and my family came in. So I'm gonna do a little bit of filming, show kind of the bare bones of the room, you know. Got the basic bed, basic shelving, basic storage area, and a little mirror.
Several months later.
So here is our room fully moved in. This is my side of the room, and this is my roommate's. So I'll start off with like a general tour. I'll be talking about the beds, the desk, the cabinet space, and the closets. These are all like standard parts of a Boston College freshman dorm. So for the desk, this is pretty much all you get. You had the shelf, you have a chair, and the desk itself. I like to keep it open because where I do my work, obviously. I have a calendar, some space with cabinets and filing. I came with a whiteboard, and the desk comes with three drawers. The last one is the most spacious, and it has two smaller compartments that come in handy for needs. And also, under the desk itself, there is an extra space for laptops or whatever else you may need. So for our drawers, originally when the room came, they were in the middle over here, but since we rearranged the whole room to open it up and give us space for a carpet, we decided to put them together, which also gave us more top space where we were able to put TV, seasonal decal, and some other things like a Keurig. These drawers come with five shelves. They're pretty good size. A lot of space for all your clothes, and yeah. For the closet space, it's pretty standard. They give us three racks, two for clothes and one for like, that I use at least, for hats and things down here. The closet space also comes with hooks. I also added a few more command strip hooks just to make use of the space. There is some space underneath the racks, and there's some on top as well. This is pretty deep. I have about two of these stacked in there. I don't want to pull it all the way out, but there's a lot of room depth-wise. I do have a tremendous amount of clothes, so I'm going to show my roommate's side as well. His is a little bit neater, as you can see. But yeah, the two hooks, the space up top as well as below. And they also come with a safe. You have to bring your own lock, but those do come in handy for private things that you don't want to be out in the open. There's also some space behind the bars. We have about three shelves. That's where I keep I'm sorry, I'm trying to get rid of the shadow. That's where we keep toiletries and laundry things and whatnot. Another part of the dorm is the overhead storage. So me and my roommate split it up half and half. My side is obviously over my bed and his over his. It comes with two big sections in the middle, along with two smaller sections on either side that are split in half. These come in handy for things like dishes and snacks and books. There's also some storage up top. And yeah. Over here we have our microwave and fridge set up. We did have to rent these from the school. We were able to rent it ahead of time, and it came like at the beginning of the semester. So it comes in really handy. We do use it like almost every day to keep our things in. Both of us have under bed storage where we keep our foods and things. Here's also some more under bed storage with medicines and other things for laundry.
So yeah, that's pretty much it. I live in a traditional double. There are also triples and quads available for freshmen here at BC. Also, the way our campuses is split up, we have upper campus that's like close to Maine, but we also have Newton campus. The Newton rooms are a little bit bigger, but like it is quite far away from campus. You do have to take a bus to get to and from there. That some people find inconvenient. So hopefully with your housing, you kind of get something that goes well for you, but no matter what you get, you'll make the best of it. I have friends on Newton, they still love the school, friends that hate it, people up here on Upper that love and hate the school. So no matter where you are, you make the best of it, and yeah. Also, if you have any questions or comments, you can leave it in the comment section, or you can DM me on Instagram. I respond pretty fast, so let me know. Well, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more BC content in the future.